It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
Bye, have a great time.